What's up, you guys? Welcome to your workout. My name is Lindsay. Thank you for coming to my channel or checking it out. So today's workout is no equipment cardio. So we're going to start with all the work on our feet first, and then we're going to hit the floor for the second part of our workout. So we are going to be doing a Tabata style workout, which means 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. So the moves are 20 seconds apiece. So I really need you to put an effort behind it. So really make these count. So we're going to start right in with some big sidestep squats. We're going to add some arms with it too. So I want you to take a big step out to the side here and then kind of close it. And then you're just going to go right to left there. Just put some pressure behind your palms and give me really big squats, almost like a sumo squat. Okay, so side to side and really put some pressure behind your palms there. So you get some shoulder work, get a little chest work here too. Okay, big steps, you got 10 seconds. And then I'll show you our next move. Okay, really big steps here. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Nice job. Okay, next we're just gonna sit and we're gonna do some squat punches. Okay, we're going down in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, let's throw those punches now. 20 seconds. So I need you to go all the way out, right? From the chin all the way out. 12 seconds to go. Right, sink back in those heels. Punch bounce. Come on, guys. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. So we're gonna come right down to the floor here. I'll get you set up. Okay, so we're gonna go kick it through from a bear position. Okay, you're up in 3, 2, and let's go. So you're in a bear, and then you're just kicking through. Okay, side to side. If you don't love the kick through, then I need you to just hold the bear right there. Back flat. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're up. We're doing lunges with a kick through. So again, I need a quick pace here. I'll get you guys going, and then you can jump in. So it's a quick lunge back with a kick through. Quick switch of the legs. Come on, let's go. We got one more move, and then we're going to repeat this. And we're going to go 3 more times through. Take it nice and high. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. And then our fifth and final move on this circuit here, you're going to do kind of like a squat hold, a top half squat, and then you're just gonna give me tap backs right here. Okay, nice and quick. You go ahead and put the hands together here in the front, okay? And you're just quick, step it back, great, step on back. Nice, great, get these quads going. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Right, beating up those legs right back to the top here. Okay, big steps, big arms. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Big steps, right, big steps. Pressure behind those palms, come on. Wake it up, right, wake it up. Sink back, push your weight out behind you. Get your booty down, knee level. Almost there, 5, 4, 3, 2, yes. Okay, here come those squat punches. Hands up, come down, right to the chin, and let's throw shots. Come on, 4 times, right? Chest open, yes. Faster, harder, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, down to your bear. If you're in that bear position, here we go. Lifting up, kicking it through. 3, 2, let's go. Halfway. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, right to your lunge, kicking it back. You're doing good? Okay, 3, 2, let's go. Quick switch on the legs. Switch ways. Halfway. Long legs, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, good. So like that top half squat, right? Top half squat. Surface half of that. Surface half of that. This would be a great circuit too, you guys. If you've got a mini band and you want to use it, you can put it up along those sides. You're almost there. 4, right back to the top. 2 more times. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. Big squats. Side to side. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Here we go. Round 3. Pressure behind those palms. Come on. Switch. 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, yes. Okay, on those cat backs, and we gotta hit those bear pictures one more time, okay? Here we go. Oh, good step, get started. Hit these quads, right? Hit these quads. Get lower if you want.
Yes. Okay. 10 seconds, we're back to the top. Hand release, push up with those six mount legs.
up. Strong body. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Flip it. Whew. Got a plank jack with those knees coming in to the right, plank jack, and then knees coming in to the left. Here we go. So plank jack, right? Then you jump in. Back to the plank jack. Other side. And you can always modify and just give me plank jacks if you want. Or you can just sidestep it with a plank jack, right? So if you need side, almost there, right? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we get to turn over. Pop those hands in your lower back. Eyes up. 3, 2, let's go. Cross it over. Pop those hips. Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Let's do one more. Before I get to those next two pieces, remember, singles or doubles, okay? Chin up, okay, relax your neck. There we go, here we go. In and out, okay, in and out.
Over.
High or low, right? High or low. control. Raise those elbows. Push forward. Come on. Halfway already. Halfway. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Woo. Light tap. Get those knees in to the right. Right tap. Knees in. To the left. Two. Thank you guys for your support. Okay, the donations have been amazing. I love you guys. I hope you have an amazing day.